Hello everyone, how's it going? We are Neo's board of directors page, and here in the bottom, there is this new person that has been just added this morning. Yu Long has been added as an independent director. She's nothing but a bachelor's in electrical engineering, followed by an MBA from the Stanford Business School. She's right now the founding and managing partner of BAI Capital. BAI is nothing but Bertelsmann Asia Investment. So she's more like an investor, but at the same time, she also brings in an entrepreneurial background as being a founder and a chief executive officer in several of the companies. Now, this news came out just this morning, July 12, 2021. Neo announces appointment of independent director. But what's interesting is she's also being added as the chair of the Nominating and Corporate Governance Committee, a position that was originally held by William or Bin Lee, the founder and chairman of Neo. So it's saying William Lee, the company's founder, chairman of the board and executive chief executive officer, will resign from the Nominating and Corporate Governance Committee of the board effective immediately. And this position will be replaced by Ms. Yu Long. Now, what's interesting here? Let's go into the independent director aspect. The independent director is nothing but a person who looks at the company from an outside angle. They have nothing to do with the company. They're not involved in the day-to-day operations of the company. They are just there to give an outside perspective into the company and tell you how good or where they are going or what direction that they seem to be charting out. Going into Yu Long's, basically, the Bertelsmann Asia Capital Investments, she's basically running an investment firm who has companies like more in the boutique, luxuries, the finance, and internet robotics field. So she has that background where she brings an investment. She's looking at Neo more from an investor and also from a chief executive perspective. So that's something which is unique for Mass Firm coming from Yu Long's perspective. Now, if you look at the corporate governance is nothing but that group of people who look into the company, oversee the company from the top to bottom and see how the company is handling the power of, which is held by each directors. And if you look into that company, the committee's composition, Yu Long sits as the independent director as the other two, except for Bin Lee. Let me come back here. So Yu Long sits as the independent director, along with Nominating and Corporate Governance Committee as a chair. William Lee, who's the founder, he is just part of the Compensation Committee, and that too just as a member, not a chair. And the other two independent directors, that's something which the other group members are handling. So that's something interesting to look into, where William Lee has more just part, reduced to just part of the Compensation Committee and nothing else. So that's interesting. Now, these are a few words that came out from William Lee. We are delighted to welcome Ms. Long to the board of Neo with her outstanding track record of investing in technology and internet companies, coupled with extraordinary insights in consumer products and global markets. But that's the most interesting aspect, because Neo is not just building the EV sector, but also the brand sector. They're opening up that luxury branding where it's not just reducing Neo with an automobile sector, but also creating a brand where they're having different consumer products pushed out into the market. Ms. Long brings a unique perspective to the board as we continue to commit to technology development and a holistic user experience. That is where Neo's angle is coming through, bringing in Yu Long from an outside perspective. Yeah, I just found it interesting to share it with you. With that, take care, stay safe, bye-bye.